And we're live with Fractured Space today. I have the Mighty Jingles captain, so everything that can go wrong will go wrong. Let's see, we are going to play probably a hunter. What is or maybe a disruptor? Yeah, I need 5,000 for a sniper, so that's my goal for today. Hopefully we will be able to do it. And let's launch the game. Let's go with this guy. For a game, joining up. Hopefully, it will work. And we're in. Will the game have a massive lag? For no real reason. No one in a flagship, so let's choose a flagship. And I'm ready. Disable, roger. Match starting in a minute. Very good. What is that mark near their? Who knows? Hopefully someone will be good to me. Who's capture? Interesting ability. Is that a sniper? Yeah. And here we go with my flagship. Better one.
Prepping jump drive. Please avoid combat. We have completed our jump.
Oh, well, let's go down. This is interesting. At least they're showing a better UI since the last patch. Why the hell I have 200 ping? Capping. Can I help? Yeah, I can cap it. Come on. Finish cap. And we have the base. Time to boost.
Shown you contact.
Ha ha ha. Here we go, more rockets. Good. Good, the second one. Great, I have a leech on me. Shoot the fire. Die. Good. Ah! Very nice. Starting to go well. Let's go 12 for 1 to help the cap. Very nice.
Command confirms. We're a ship down.
Ah, come on. Does he see someone? I don't see anyone. Well, we have another base. Let's go to Gamma Sector.
Departure done. Arrival dusted.
Very nice. Continuing the jump. Come on, better one. Come on. Going to better one. Here we go. Where's the enemy?
New target online. They're on a drift. Engaging target. Command advised, the RGB for upgrades.
Where did he teleport? Team. That was too bad. go again. Oh, nice, they're attacking enemy base. That's really nice. So we just need to keep the idiots from going to our base.
The fleet are attempting to secure a station.
Where's the enemy? Let's go, boost. Nice. Eh? What hit me? Don't see anyone. Gamma sector. Here we go.
We have completed our jump.
What the hell are they? Huh. Interesting. Well, let's keep the big base. And then let's go to Alpha 1.
Time to upgrade this old crate.
Good, we got it. Alpha 1 it is. The speed.
Come on, let's go pick up those upgrades. Closing on enemy, open fire. Information with the package.
Where did he go? Where the fuck did he teleport? Nice. Ah. That hurt, bastards. Oh, behind me? Where is he? Don't see anyone. I'm fucking blind. Ooh. See any enemy?
Confirm RTB.
No? Okay. Fine by me.
New signal. Enemy ship.
Ooh. Another one bites the dust. Woohoo!
Ships A grade. All pretty.
Well, let's go to the next station. Captain Jingles.
Alright, Helm, we've earned a refit. Get us to the nearest station.
Come on, fighters. Go for it. Nice, I have a good support around me. Did we capture it? Nice. Good, we have a sniper that will kill him. Haha! Team 2 base. Here we go.
We're at the new coordinates.
Let's go for a cap.
We are in danger of losing a station.
Ooh, they're capping our base also.
The fleet are attempting to secure a station.
Jump home.
Well, the drive is spinning up there above.
The allies are capturing. We are in range. Weapons free. Have reached objective.
Woo!
Information.
Signal lost. Marine team leader confirmed station capture.
That was nice. And very nice. Let's go upgrade ourselves. Fix herself.
So, when I said an upgrade was available, you appear to have mistaken that for a suggestion.
Intel confirms the enemy are attacking a station.
There we go.
Confirms the enemy has secured a station.
And we upgraded ourselves.
I'm going to win this one myself.
Thank you for fixing me. I'm going to.
I have that recording. We're ready to go.
Alpha 1.
Back at 100%.
Taking up defensive positions.
We're taking them anywhere.
Closing in all enemy. Open fire.
Haha. Go. Another base captured. Going down to the middle one. Not bad, 7 kills. Only 2 deaths. so long. There we go.
I see the enemy.
They're actually
we're in range, weapons free.
Recall received. En route.
On the station, you're out of control in a minute.
Nice, and let's go to the team base. Good. Let's try for a cap. Okay.
New signal. Enemy ship.
Ooh. Ooh. Not good.
The station has been taken by the enemy.
Ah! That was quick.
Don't sweat it. Death comes to you all.
Well. Let's see. 50 seconds of nothing. What better to do than to chat with you guys? Come on, come on. Good, we are capping that. Let's go help Beta 1.
I have had recordings. We're ready to go. The jump has been
completed. Very nice. Oh, they don't have a flagship? Interesting.
Get us to the nearest station.
Of course I have a flagship.
Most
fun thing to fly. Oh, that guy doesn't know what he can expect. Oh, he's hiding nicely. Very soon. Here we go.
Aha!
You're dead. Fucking teleporter. Nice, we have a sniper.
Recall
Haha! Another one down.
Apologies for your recent demise.
Let's get through this base. We have it. Good.
Web to station, we need that upgrade.
Yeah. Upgrade can wait.
Scanner show new contact.
Correct. Okay, he can't really do much against me. But I guess he have better range than I do.
Hell, come on, get us on station immediately. We lost four defenses. Someone destroyed crew. Lost defenses on the starboard side.
That was a lot of damage to me. Well, very well. Come. What is this ship? He's getting a lot of hits by a hunter. This is the sniper guy. Come on. One, and we are alive. Alpha One.
We have completed our jump.
Come on, big boost. Don't see anyone there. Oh, he's too far away. 15 kilometers? Something like that. My rocket should be able to shoot at him.
We're in range, weapons free. I've lost the enemy.
Damn, he hide. Very well. Buster hiding.
The station has been secured.
Getting that robot drop on side.
Good job. Nice, the guy's capping. Heh.
The jump drive is spinning
up
now.
I'm jumping. Ooh, good. Victory.
Departure deck.
That took a while. Oh, we had a carrier. Interesting. That was some interesting game. Yeah, I got it for free. It was a few months ago. It was on Steam for free, so. But it's worth the money. I'm not sure. I think it will be free to play when they exit the early access. Same game model as World of Tanks or War Thunder. Good, I have enough to buy myself a sniper. Let's see, hangar. Okay, time for my time to test the sniper. Or do you guys want to see something else? Let's go with the sniper. Oops. Let's see, sniper. Interesting. Mark target. Point defense, shield, missiles, spotter drones. Here we go. Starting. Good. We have a flagship. Oh, great. This will be awesome. Ooh, two flagships. Nice enemy team. Really making it easy for me. I like it. We also got two. Oh. They only have one flagship. Well, never mind. They have more damage output. And I need to be careful of hunters. Beta 1. Here we go. They don't have a... No, they don't have a... Good. Nice, I hit. Well, this will be a little bit more passive game. Whole team went to Alpha 1, interesting. The Hunter. Good, I have a defensive guy. Come on. Ooh, a flagship come here. Still don't see anyone. Where did he? No, no. Damn. This can't be good. Ah! No one to defend me. Well, let's go again. Beta 2. Where are they? Give it to me. Interesting, no one there. Again? Where is he? Oh, great fucking assassin. Let's go back. Woo! That was close. Come on, survive! That was close. Let's go to Alpha 1. Where did everyone go here? Damn, he's behind the fucking wall. Is that an... yeah, that's not an enemy. Base to come on. Where are you going? Come back here. Nice! Oh good, we are capping their base. Well, let's go to Gamma Sector. One guy left the game, interesting. Very nice.
The drone's returned.
Let's go to the Beta 1. Uh-oh.
I think they're about to jump out.
Okay, they're jumping out. Let's go to Gamma and then Alpha. Seconds. Alpha 1 it is.
Launch bay has the drone.
Team 2 base. Ah, never mind, never mind. Let's upgrade ourselves. Let's see. Alpha 1. Now let's go to Gamma. Haha! Kill still. Of one it is. Is he not taking any damage?
Target is marked. Fire everything. The drone is traveling.
That was close. What next? Who's in that base? Well, I should be able to destroy that guy. He's trying to flank me. Haha!
The drone landed.
Very nice.
Back at 100%.
Haha!
The drone has been returned to infantry.
Well, let's go to the base again. And to better one. Ooh, that hurt.
Get a better ship. Ah.
Minutes already. Ah, nice. One guy remember to cap and now just teleport and win. Ooh, nice, two guys. Woohoo, victory! Very nice. 11 kills. Like it. Nice, I'm happy with that. Let's see, customize. Wow. It doubles my range. Almost 440. Base damage, max charge damage, ooh, nice. Well, let's continue. This is something tech tree. I have 1000 here, 1000 there. What can we get here? A carrier, an infiltrator, enforcer, and frigate. Not like any of that. Never mind, launch. Well, this will be a fight against snipers. Hopefully I will be able to snipe from base to base. So yeah, let's start. Hello, better one it is. Nice, we have one flagship, 3 damage and 1 support. That's really nice. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, that was quick. What the hell killed me? Oh, courier. Awesome. Ah, he's behind.
Drone tracking coming through.
The squad landed.
Uh-oh, I'm solo. I know you're there. Just come out. Bomber fighter wing and they can... Will he come out? Hell yeah. Anyway, you will need to come out. Uh-oh. Come on, defend. Whew. Thank God for the shield. Ha ha ha! Nice. Where's that carrier? Not again. A great ping is going up. nice. Well, at least one guy is winning. Come on, get out. Haha! Woo! That was close. Yes! Let's upgrade ourselves. Oh, that was close. And then we're going to Alpha 1. Oof. Here we go. That was close. Fight the ring. No. I'm dead.
damn it. Oh.
Let's go Alpha 1. Try to help those guys there. God damn it, he's behind that. Is that a carrier? Again? Well, I'm guessing he's good.
Ooh, a flagship!
To worry about.
The squad landed.
Gamma sector. Well, I like it. I have few things that I really want to have the game in, like party system and the way that I don't need to search for the server to play on. But all in all, it's a lot of fun. Hopefully that answers your question. Where are they shooting? Great. And that's that. Yeah, you can't. So that's really bad, in my opinion. It really missed the friend component. I want to play this game, for example, with my community, but we can't play it because it takes so long to set up. You need to find the server, and then all of you guys need to jump in on that server, and then it's really lucky if you're all in the same team. It just takes too much time to set up for one game. And they're still updating the game with some stuff that really isn't important. Like more ships, and it's still in alpha. I would like to see the party system before the game goes live or beta. No one jumped in. Okay, let's go save our base there. Whoa, that was quick.
Commanders like you make my job a lot easier.
Hmm. Well, the other guy is playing it sneaky. Smart. They're close to our base. Is this the carrier? Looks awesome. Yeah, no problem. Hope you will like the game. That's a sniper. Wow, that was a nice damage. Ah, come on. Let's go to beat the one. Try to recapture. Annoying. Kill them. Fucking small wings. Woo! Please, I didn't die again. What, only 5 kills this game? So, what do you guys want to see next? A hunter maybe, or a flagship? You guys can choose what ship I'm flying next. I have a disruptor, flagship, sniper, hunter and corvette. So, if you're interested in seeing something else, just tell me. Roger, sniper it is. Well, I'm guessing we are going with hunter maybe. Let's go hunter. Hunter is really unique, you can teleport where you want to go. Sniper is fun, but it's mostly stay behind and wait for opportunity. See, this is the second ability of the hunter. Great Currently I have the longest range on the teleport, so I can probably teleport from base to base. So from B1 to B2, B3, B4, and then there beta 2, and then directly to the team base without even fighting. Because of my range ability. And we already have a sniper. Well, it's not really hard, it's just you need to read the situation. You need to know where, when to teleport where. Hyperdrive and then go to that side. For example. Game starts in 45 seconds, awesome. And if you really don't know what to play, Flagship can take a lot of punishment and you can still exit alive. It's all about if you know when to exit. And when to engage, it's just that. Start beta 2. Directly teleport to base, capture it. Do they have a sniper? Oh, nice! The sniper won't know what will happen. Come on, beta 3. Oh, they already have a sniper. Oh, 30 seconds till I can jump again. Yeah. Come on, capture the base. Let's hide. Beta 3 is ours, and let's teleport to the...
I have triggered a short range relocation.
I will slowly get closer to that... Ah! Good, he can't shoot at me. Seconds and then we will be teleporting in. But they don't have any flagships.
Buy me some targets.
Well, let's go back. Not good. No one around me. Ah. Come on. Not good. Good. Oof. And I'm dead. Damn.
And so 1,000 people die because of your incompetence.
Yeah, yeah. So sniper is there, it's better to go than to Alpha. Still no one captured that base? Interesting. Okay, we capture that base.
Activate sensors.
Okay. Teleport again.
We're there.
Oops.
Now here.
Go back, go back, go back. Capture IM2. Do they have hunters? That's not good. Well, let's go to the next base. Dave.
Detector's running.
Well, what the? Come on.
The drones aren't coming back.
Ah, fucking sniper.
Get a better ship next time.
Hey, that. Ooh, we're losing that base. Better go to Beta 2. Oh, it's 3 versus 5? Well, that explains. He teleported.
We have relocated.
Looking for the enemy.
Hell yeah. Team base. Come on. Good. We are back at full power. Good. This will give us a little bit of an edge. You know how World of Tanks works? Same thing here. You get XP for each faction, and then with that XP you unlock the ship. I will show it after I finish this game. Damn. From where? It's a fucking sniper again.
I have activated the plane.
Hello. Wait, I have a wrong captain? Damn. Right now, no, you can only buy skins, for example. Or you can buy captains and crew members. Damn, I did the same problem. Teleport there.
We rock. Safe and sound.
Good thing is they're not rushing our base, so. Oops. What could possibly go wrong? I'm dead.
We have successfully blinked.
Well, let's go back home. to repair ourselves. Well, we have less deaths, at least something. Great. Oh, fuck. Probably not smart idea, yeah. That what happens when you fight with the brawler in close range. Well, at least someone killed him. Oh, no one is going for the gas facility. Well, I will. That can give us the boost for the damage and everything, so this is really nice to capture every time it goes online. Let's go away. Better to run than to fight. They're one level higher than we are. Damn, he teleported somewhere. Ah, come on. Teleported again. I think we will start losing soon, or maybe even start winning if you're any luck. That's the hunter.
Blink done. All shiny.
Oh, great. That's an annoying ability.
You finished it.
Well, they have 5,000 more XP than we do, so we're one level higher. That's not good. Well, let's try push on bet one.
I have triggered a short range relocation.
Here we go. Come on, please.
Command confirms the enemy has secured a station.
Good, we have that.
Link system online.
Oh, let's capture this base. Oh, we're losing the base. Oops. Here we go. Oops. There's still two more to deal with. Percent left. Where did he teleport? Oof, that hurt. Oh, somehow we were able to defend it. Can we change this game? Ooh.
We have completed our
work.
Damn!
I'm a little rusty with Hunter. Already 25 minutes? This is a good fight. Both teams full of damaging. Problem is, we have four hunters. They have a brawler. This isn't good. This is a game over, probably. Yeah. One less to worry about.
Green
Earth Come on, do it. Yeah, I'm dead.
Hang on, Robotron, stop inside.
We have successfully blinked.
Invasion detected at Command HQ. Main base is still under attack.
Forward ammo down.
Oof. Ooh, everyone is dead. Well, that was a long game. Oh, 40 minutes? 30 minutes? Oof. So let me show you guys how you unlock the ships and how you upgrade your ships also. So this is the tech tree, currently in game. You have three faction, USR, Bobpack and Titan. Each one of them have the few ships currently in, and you see each of the faction gets the XP as you play with that faction ship. When you want to unlock it, you just click on here and use it, and then you spend, what is it, 90,000 credits to buy the ship, for example, for the assassin. And then later on, again with the same XP that you're using for the unlocking new ships, you can upgrade your ship to have, for example, better cannons, different type of drones, better rockets, now whatever you want to have, for example. And let me show you example. This ship have photonic charges or fleck. You can have a short burst boost or gyro boost. You can have different types of missiles or different types of drones, like here. While, for example, only have a different type of cannon that you can fire. Lastly, you have the crews that you can hire, so to say. For example, I have the Mighty Jingles. This is the skin that is created by, if you know, the guy that is Bohemian Eagle or Mighty Jingles. He's a big player on YouTube. And then you can buy, for example, different crews, captain, comms and everything you can go with. For example, this is Clara Razit. She gives you 1.5% damage reduction, 0.5 capture rate, 0.5 cooldown rate, while Jingles gives me 0.85 tick skin, 1.22 on that station, and 0.5 fire rate again, and so on and so on. Pick and choose what you like. Yeah, Jingles, he has few of good words that he says. Yeah, let me see if we can hear.
Go for the eyes, Boo. You won't find a better captain in 12 navies. Morning man, starboard 10, round the buoy and back again. Morning man, starboard 10, round the buoy and back again. You won't find a better captain in 12 navies.
Okay, what do you guys want to see now? Again, I have Disruptor, Flagship, Sniper, Hunter, or Corvette. Let's see what you can buy for real money. Well, you can buy packs, of course. And yeah, you can buy crew. Yeah, more or less. And it should be free to play when it comes out. Right now it's in early access. So which ship should I go with? And of course you have leaderboards. Don't have the assassin yet. I need 5,000 more XP to unlock it. Oh, there is a premium ship, sorry, I didn't know that. Okay, let's go with Corvette. This is a support ship, so you play it a little bit differently. Well, the models of the ships are really nice. I will try to follow our flagships and give them the support. Here we go. 15 seconds left. Here we go. Alpha 1. Let's see what we have. Defensive field, ability shutdown, repair beam, smart gun.